fantasy was a fake, luring you here to fight for your life. Only one of you will survive. And what a story you'll have about your vacation. That's fun. Alright, first question. When you twist off a bottle cap, what's the leftover ring on the bottom called? Use your device to answer the question. And the correct answer is... Who got the question right?
I got it wrong.
I got it.
I got it.
The rest of you...
I went with the security lady.
That's a little dog.
Already in this joke.
I don't have to type, we're good.
Password. This is where you protect yourself with the password. Enter a real four-letter word with your device. Don't make it easy. If someone cracks your password, you die.
Okay.
Now everyone else will try to crack the passwords. As a team, guess either password on your device. You get a clue if your guess has a letter in the right spot.
Don't kill me, Deli. Come on, Deli. Don't kill me, Deli. Oh my goodness, you're making me nervous.
5 seconds.
You're making me nervous. You're getting so... I don't like
X.
It. Oh my goodness.
X.
Time's almost up.
X.
Oh my goodness. Come on. Time.
Woo! I thought everyone was good at catching passwords.
Oh,
passwords,
I said fuck. I guess I was wrong.
The first two
letters
were.
I just
looked
right
there.
So close.
You were so close.
Here's where I keep everybody safe. I hope you like it.
Your prize was he didn't kill you. Yay!
You didn't die. We're still alive.
Let's try another one. What's another name for the foul-smelling Titan air room?
Yes.
I almost picked it.
I almost picked it.
That was my first choice.
I've heard of that flower
time
before.
For consequences.
All right, me and Ellie, into the room together.
Oh no.
Ours, I got my 0 points.
Killing.
I hope you're good with instructions.
I'm bad at
everybody. Before time runs out, everyone else is playing too. If any of them correctly follow more rules than you, I will kill you. Almost out of rules time.
Oh my gosh, I failed.
Oh, I did too.
Rules out for summer.
Oh, we both failed.
Both of y'all jokers.
Oh my goodness.
I killed one. I could have killed one of them, but.
No, I won't. I'm scared.
We got this.
I wrote this next question just for you. If you get it right, I will punish everyone else. Which of these inventions did Thomas Edison patent first?
Thomas
Edison.
Which one did he do first, though?
And the right answer is...
Yes.
Did you get the question right?
I missed it.
Oh, tough break. Come with me.
Gifts.
This is just about me giving you a gift. These are precious family treasures I give away as punishments. Ah, my Granpappy Jack's glasses. They say they let him see things no mortal mind can comprehend. He succumbed to supernatural madness. So, watch out for that, I guess. Moving on.
Supernatural madness.
Okay.
Okay.
What that's all about.
That's weird stuff.
Picked you out.
But it picked me.
We're here. When one player is left alive, we'll go to the final round. Next question. How many Earths could fit inside the sun?
LOL.
Who picked?
I guess.
This.
Ooh.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, I picked her wrong.
The rest of you who are still alive.
That's what I was originally going to go with, but I changed my mind.
I said 11.
Somehow I remember
it. Chalices. We're going to play Chalices.
Ooh, yay.
Yeah.
I've given each safe player a poison pellet. Pick a chalice to drop your poison in.
Oh, no.
missed it. Oh my gosh.
Well, did we get the same thing?
Yeah.
Oh, we missed it.
I knew this one was going to get picked. I just knew that one was going to get poisoned.
I was actually going to pick that one because it seemed too obvious.
Mm-hmm. Same.
Like, to drink it.
Let's keep moving. What's the chief electrician called on a film set? Who picked this?
Yes!
It sounded just silly enough.
Right. I thought the gas was the guy that held the gas.
This is the one with the big creepy mirror. The ghost of my aunt Mildred loves to write words on mirrors. Pay attention to her unique handwriting. Now, Aunt Mildred is going to write a different word. But so will all the safe players. Draw a word on the mirror, and maybe you'll trick someone into thinking it's Aunt Mildred's. Go ahead and start writing. Pay attention to the words as they appear, and try to spot my auntie. So many convincing words to choose from. Now, type the word that Aunt Mildred wrote, or you die. Would the real Aunt Mildred please stand up?
Aww, you got it.
I could have swore it was Ron. Who did Ron?
I did.
That was close.
Ron was
you good. Almost had me.
Ron had me. I was.
My family used to make a killing running this old hotel, and I'm here to make sure that killing never ends.
I'm deadly with 3,100 up there.
Let's
in the first place.
One.
Exactly.
Where is Amsterdam not?
I'm not sure.
Oh man, this is
stuck between two.
Yes!
Yes! Woo!
I want to kill my writers.
I almost said Holland, just because it sounds old.
Holland is.
Scandinavia is just too far out there.
Yeah.
How did the headless horseman lose his head? Who picked this? Everyone is wrong. Time for consequences.
Yeah,
thought he lost in the sword fight.
That seems reasonable.
Though. Time to get off the dice. Don't worry, this one's real straightforward. The player who wins the highest will die. But we've got some help to make this more interesting. You have an extra die that you can give to whoever you want to make your...
Oh, you peckerheads!
The player with the highest total dies.
It wasn't by mine. Eight.
That's dice for you. But can you escape?
Has the glasses done anything to you?
I'm going to give you a category. Okay.
It's making my, like, whenever it gives me questions, they'll float around on my screen and like Harry Potter.
And don't press submit.
Good pick.
Come on, Al.
Worth a pause.
Let's see the right answer.
Please. Oh, I got
one. You advance one space for every correct answer. You're on your way to escaping. But get this, all ghosts get to play too. If a ghost catches you, they'll steal your life force. Then they can try to escape and win the game. Here's everyone's next question. And ghosts get a third choice to help them catch up to you. Time is almost up. Ghosts. Tarot cards.
you know this one.
Yes.
I do.
Got two.
Not what I have in mind. Don't look behind.
Oh, no.
What? I don't have a life force.
Are you afraid of the dark?
Yes.
Common variety is a fiend. Time is almost up. Locations in Game of Thrones.
I haven't seen this.
I haven't either.
Time is almost up.
Me too.
Please be bright. Please be bright. Oh!
I got two.
No!
I got them all.
The Shire. That's fucking awesome.
That's what I picked.
That was one that I picked.
Pick your skinny shots.
Shoot, all of us. Oh my gosh.
That's next.
Apple computers.
I don't know it.
Yes.
Oh, I got
one. I got two.
One.
I got all of them.
No, someone took it. Who took it?
Oh, dang.
Oh, you're making everything. He took it back.
We're making everything.
Put my damn light back.
Okay. Bottom row of a QWERTY keyboard.
And I am covering it up, too, because
yeah,
I've seen it.
I see you covering it.
I think I messed up.
I guessed all of them, but I got one.
Give me that life force.
No.
Snap-a-rack.
No. I feel it.
Snapped away in Avengers Infinity War.
Who snapped away?
Time is almost up.
I knew that one!
And the correct answer is...
Yes,
you got the question right.
Frank Fleet. That's one of that's back there.
My son's going to come one. After this.
What does one typically do in a natatorium?
Oh,
I said movies.
I said movies.
I said sleep.
Come with me. Welcome to the killing room.
We're in this together.
The last part of
dictation.
No.
Yeah.
Come on, y'all already know I'm gonna die.
Let's have as much of my say as you can. The player who writes the fewest of my words will die. Okay, I know, let me just
work the
letters, and here's how you did.
Oh my gosh, yay!
Really?
I was right there.
Flea, you
fell
behind.
I'd seem like a maniac if I sent this letter.
Oh man, seaweed.
I thought you said seaweed, what did you say?
Yeah, I did say.
Oh,
yeah. What you messed up on was you said today, it was yesterday.
Oh.
Yeah.
Let's keep moving. What dairy product is produced through the coagulation of milk?
Oh, I know this.
I know.
Who picked this?
Yes!
I got
wrong.
Yeah.
I did too.
Yeah,
the
right
rest of
you, I
want to kill you.
I have a problem.
You do have a sour drink, bro. You're right.
Local back to the killing room.
The
spirit of giving.
Donations.
You each get $500.
You bet, Frank.
Give some of that money to your friend. The person with the most cash at the end will die.
What?
But if you give to someone and they have $800 or more, I will kill you instead.
Let's give it to the senior.
Now let's follow the money.
Ooh.
Well, that's a lot of money.
Yes.
Too much, really. So you're safe.
I'm safe.
Oh,
but
over 800. Damn.
Over 800, and I was under.
My phone, because I actually clicked on deadly to do that. My phone was throwing off, you know.
Mm-hmm. Wait, being hacked?
No, right. I am just refreshing. Just give me a second.
I promised myself I'd never come back, but here I am. You know what? This will make a great chapter in my eventual memoir. Let me write it down.
Yeah.
Let's try another one. In the famous pirate shanty, how many men are said to be on the dead man's chest?
I thought it was
16.
I almost pressed.
I know.
Almost.
Oh, go flick.
Pigs.
Oh no.
You're going to drop down this sword and try to avoid the
left
death
to right,
zones.
Frank, Flick.
I'm
going to
go
so
right.
To pick which slots are death zones. Go ahead, everyone else. Choose a slot to make it no. Pick a spot to drop from.
Just random. Random.
Okay.
Come on over here.
Okay, come on over here.
Come on over.
Well, this is chaos fact.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Oh, it was too far over. It bounced off the wall.
Could y'all not go
maybe
at the same time?
With the death zones.
We probably could.
Yeah. Bounce off each other.
That wouldn't have helped.
Then we blew it up.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Deadly, you're the only one left alive.
I'm the only one alive, but I have no money.
You have the least amount of money.
We're here. The final round is close. Next question.
Is there another one?
Which word does not appear in the Queen song, Bohemian Rhapsody?
Yeah. Oh, I don't know.
I guess.
Oh my goodness, I think I did that wrong.
I got it wrong.
I guess.
Does not appear?
That's not Galileo.
That's G-A.
Gelato. My bad. I just got it.
That's what I messed up on too. I looked at it and I was like, oh.
Deadly. What if you trust my Jenny games?
Do as much math as you can before time runs out. Everyone else will be playing along. If any of them do better than you, you'll die. Let's go. You're running out of map time.
I'm good at simple math like that. Start getting all the stuff on the backboard back in. Yeah, I'm lost.
Bring me back.
Money.
Didn't mean it's to kill bring all back. Of you, watch. But I still need one alive player.
No.
So.
No.
See, having the most money is good for something.
It always brings the one that's highest up.
The time has come. No.
Now we're in time to run. How are you allowed to steal my life force
before
this part?
I think you're alive, but will you be the one to escape?
Stole it before we got on the back.
I know. Here's look, I'm all the way back.
Dang, you are. Yeah, because you're the least amount of money.
Monsters mentioned in the song, the Monster Mash.
Oh, I got two.
That's the one I picked.
Oh, man.
Crayola crayon colors. Yeah, this is turning into a serious lead. The French mother sauces.
What? I
don't. Time is almost up.
Not 100%.
I'm
100%
later. I guess.
I got one.
I got one.
I got one
too.
Moving on.
We have to catch
it. Food needs after people. Too easy on you. Don't fall behind.
Hurry.
Here comes the darkness.
Darkness.
Gotta get him.
Honda vehicles.
Oh.
This one's so easy.
What? I got it.
Oh, it's Toyota, dang it, I messed up. I couldn't have picked the other one anyway.
Prepositions.
Oh my gosh, no.
What's a preposition?
This is the one I could always pick out in English.
Time is almost up.
That was terrible.
Oh!
And I missed it.
I got one. That is a preposition too. Guess not.
Antihistamines.
Oh.
Time is almost up.
I got it.
Let's just call that a fluke.
Y'all, you can't get
it's
through.
It's not over yet.
No.
You need a perfect answer for your final
answer.
No. We need a perfect answer.
Car really?
Hurry up.
This is messed up.
That's all.
I think I'm right.
Oh, I messed up.
I got two.
I got one.
Such crap.
Oh,
that's
two juniors and two thirds.
First question.
Oh, okay.
Who fell into the chocolate river and was sucked up the pipe following the chocolate factory.
Oh, okay.
Use your device to answer the question.
Veronica Salt.
The correct answer is, who got the question right?
I was like, why are you messing with us?
Look at all of us.
We know our
chocolate. My favorite movies.
Same.
Let's keep moving. How much does it cost to buy a vow on Wheel of Fortune?
Oh, bet what? You don't know me.
Oh, dude, that's how it sounds.
That's how many times I've watched Wheel of Fortune.
Who picked?
Yes!
No. That's messed up.
How's that messed up?
Time for consequences.
I didn't watch Wheel of Fortune that much.
I didn't want to skip to school and watch that.
So that's some more we can get out here.
Let's see who has ESP. Type in an answer that fits this category. Everyone else will answer too. And if anyone matches you, you die. Now, let's see if there are any matches.
Today? Yes. I should have put that. No, I'm glad I didn't. I knew y'all wouldn't pick Sunday.
I thought about it too, then I was like,
I'm gonna pick something. I don't know. I was like, I was gonna pick Friday. I was like, no, I should pick something.
What percentage of pee-pee is just water?
Oh my goodness.
Who picked
this?
I did.
The rest of you.
Good thing coming out. You hurt?
Welcome to room 227.
Been that bad before.
No.
Y'all love these skewers, don't you?
I hate these skewers. There's only two of us
though,
throwing. We got a laptop, didn't we?
There were safeguards inside to prevent injury. But don't worry, I took those out. Four noise.
I heard somebody. Oh, got the WhtJamican!
Yay! I made it somehow. But I didn't make it last time.
It would break my mother's heart to think I checked into this hotel and found out you were murdering me. So this one's for you, mother.
This for you, mother.
Let's keep moving. Which anime series features Mikasa and Eren fighting skinless giants?
What?
I guess Full Metal Jacket.
So did I.
I guess Cowboy Bebop.
It's time.
Did I? So we all in here? Oh no, just the three living.
Oh, hey,
Skull Dice.
Skull Dice.
So if you roll Skull Dice, we all get extra points.
I'll kill the player with the lowest score. But go over 21 and you die instead. And don't forget, if they roll a skull, that adds one to everyone's score.
Alright, so Jamaican if you roll a skull.
This is a game for people who like blackjack but hate using cards.
I'm so scared.
Hold out, wait. This is my buzz.
Man. I was so worried I got the 20. I was like, no. Nope, refuse.
You rolled yours.
That was not a risk I was willing to take.
Nope. Not with 20, eh? No. I thought with 19 the day when we did.
We're here. When one player is left alive, we'll go to the final round. Next question. Yeah. What's so special about Lodestone?
You know the answer, Frank? Flick?
Yes!
I didn't either.
Yes!
The rest of you who are still alive, time for consequences.
Alright, Deadly.
I don't want to do this anymore.
Scratch off!
I'm giving you all scratch tickets. What a quirky last minute gift. Scratch and find $3 signs to live. If you keep scratching, I'll give you cash for every dollar sign you find. But if you scratch off even one skull, you die. Get your scratchy.
No! Yes.
Rolly, rolly, rolly.
Skoli, skoli, skoli.
Why stop now?
I will stop.
He has to do at least three. No!
Yes, guys,
money, money, money.
Money!
The contest is almost over.
Oh, no! I ruined it on my first one.
Did you want to risk it? Oh, boy.
No, I did.
We know what a losing ticket means.
No!
It means this. Doubt it, because last time I got screwed.
Here's your first category. The dog and its animals. Tap each answer that fits the category, and then press submit.
I think I understand.
Time. Let's see the right answers.
Oh!
Nope.
Oh,
one
yes!
Oh, I get the question.
The
I didn't get that one
first. Time is almost up. Spawn villains.
Oh my god, I got one.
I got one.
Constellations. Those ghosts are closing in on ya. Trouble.
Trouble.
It's only darkness. Wrestlers from Netflix's Glow.
Never seen it.
Oh!
Got one right.
Got one wrong. Got two right.
Love stories where they don't end up together.
I don't know how.
Yes! Messed up. Somebody got the life force.
Me! Give me that life. Yum yum!
We're right behind you.
Yummy life force.
We're all right.
We're
right.
Coming for you.
That's like.
Chicken breeds.
Got one.
Got none.
And wrong.
No. Woo. Deadly.
Yeah.
We're behind you.
Mm-hmm. Animals with stripes. Time is almost up.
Oh, it was all of them.
We got two of them.
You're better than I thought. Next question. Tomato varieties.
Woo!
Got one.
Yeah!
Damn, I
got
two.
Got two.
Don't look back, because there's a ghost right there. One last track. If you want to break through that barrier, you'll need a perfect answer to this question. And that includes the third answer choice now, too.
What?
What's that?
Oh, I'm wrong. I got two
right.
No.
You got blocked.
Give me that back.
Wait.
No.
The 12 apostles.
No.
I don't know this. WhtJamican with 3,100 unknown, and Deadly with 1,000. Scratcher disaster.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah, it was.